كلنا خطاؤون وخيرنا التوابون.
We have false guides, people who claim to be guides but they are very far from guidance. They cannot guide themselves, so how can they guide other people? There's an example in Arabic language, they say عَمْيَا تُخَطَّتْ لِمَجْنُونَ. A blind person who's drawing a plan for a mad person, is drawing a roadmap for a mad person. So the blind person can't see, so how are they going to draw a roadmap? And the mad person is going to be mad enough to follow that blind person's map. So where is the map going to take both of them? Where is it going to take them? وَمَنْ يُضْلِلْ فَلَنْ تَجِدَ لَهُ وَلِيًّا مُرْشِدًا. And this guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah ta'ala has granted, this inner light that Allah ta'ala has granted a believer, is like his candle in the darkness. It's like his torch when the lights are off. A person that has knowledge, that has no insight and no guidance, is a person that can see but is in the dark. He has eyes. A Christian has a heart. In the same way that you have a heart. A Christian has knowledge. He has intellect. He studied. He's got degrees. In the same way that you have degrees. And you have knowledge and you have intellect. But the difference is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has granted you basira, enlightenment. So you have the torch in your hand. When the light goes off, so you can switch on the torch and you can see your wisdom. But the one who Allah ta'ala has not granted light, وَمَنْ لَمْ يَجْعَلِ اللَّهُ لَهُ نُورًا فَمَا لَهُ مِنْ نُورًا. Whoever Allah ta'ala has not granted light, there is no light for that person, even though he claims he has light. He has light and he thinks that knowledge is light for him. But he's a person that's in the dark, and wherever he walks, he knocks his head. He knocks against this, he knocks against that thing. And I wish, how we wish it is, that it is as simple as just knocking your head. But this knock costs you deep repercussions in this dunya and in the akhirah. Every knock is a knock that you fall into Jahannam. Every knock that you knock against you, that you knock your head with, is a level lower in Jahannam. May Allah Ta'ala light enlighten our hearts with the light of basira, the insight that a person is able to see with the light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.